The kill to uncarve me back. Should check the app. See what's good. F.E.A.S.T. North is shut down. Man, way too cold for people to be out on the street. F.E.A.S.T. North is shut down. Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street. I should go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at F.E.A.S.T. Hey, Ganke. I'm gonna talk to Gloria about F.E.A.S.T. as me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other F.E.A.S.T. shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Yeah.
My game of F.E.A.S.T.
Not a fan of camping?
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at F.E.A.S.T. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay. Suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
What's in here?
Here. I got you.
Thanks, man. Trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why? Did you think that?
Caught some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
You didn't tell me that.
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah, about a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah, you'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Hey, you busy?
Working on speed in Onagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing F.E.A.S.T. right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit.
I was at the other shelter for a while.
I should change. Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off. Leads to a storm drain. Clogged by, trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's right.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Almost there. Ganke. These are definitely the guys I fought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist and the power station, but why mess with F.E.A.S.T.?
Let's find out.
Oh man, someone's out cold! What's that?
Guess not.
Heads up, Belva!
You gotta turn on the pump.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure's in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs? Protection?
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Maller's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene.
Hang on a sec. Found a valve. This one's got a pressure meter. Down, two to go. I'm back. We were talking about winter break reading?
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene.
Hold that thought. Behind the track. So cold. Cold. That's two. One more, got to turn the water back on. Hey! Sorry. Assigned reading. Go.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Time to teach you a-
Hang on. Be right back. Hey, guys! You wanna tell me who your boss is? No? Okay, fine.
This don't concern you, Spider-Man! This here's a private business venture! Just walk away! You gotta pay for your dirty tricks!
This is why we don't mess with shelters. If you all left Harlem alone, I'd leave you alone. Maybe.
Stop moving!
Go ahead, try and get up. You can always run. Now for the pressure valve. Should be fixed. I need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Ganke. Can you call the city? Get them to send someone to F.E.A.S.T. North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult, coming up.
return of the goon squad. Need to get rid of these guys.
Been to see the boss? Like in his cell?
They don't let people visit. Only way to contact him is through that video setup in the basement.
Weird the guards let him keep a webcam.
You kidding? Most of those guys were on his payroll before he went to prison.
Just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Whoa. Right side. Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water. Water coming on? And now!
Great timing. City Inspector just got the feast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there and make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Feast. One, the land it's on? Prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually... Hey there!
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Yeah, listen, I was fixing the water system, and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Hey, Gloria, it's Miles. I heard F.E.A.S.T. North is open again.
We had a little help. Spider-Man, if you could believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye.
Hey, I've been talking to a local street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome. Where can I find her?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade, but I'll post in the app as soon as she's free. Oh, you've met her. Before the rally, remember? Street artist, uses sign language.
Oh yeah! She's cool. I'll look out for your post.
Cool. Talk later.
Hey there. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? To meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
the holidays, there is now a tropical storm / hurricane creeping its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, spoilers.
Miles, spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Thin, rocks on, underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... but you could finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, what do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You stealing my moves? Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Not a match, though. Keep looking. There you go. Yeah, 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 that's it. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you, too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, here's something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember. Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay. I'm gonna call Finn. As soon as I'm ready to go. Says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem. Wonder what Haley's lead is. I'm supposed to find her in CJ Walker Park. Hey, are you Haley?
Come party with us, Spider-Man.
She can always request it in the app.
Ganke
said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem.
I should have worn my Spider-Man costume.
You followed them?
You hear the throwdown?
It's dangerous. And brave. I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Hey, man, show us your moves! I love this song!
Hey man, Haley told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers, do some network surveillance, see if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope! Call you when I'm there. Guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
You talk to the big guy today?
I'm supposed to hop on a call with him in a few. Not your fault the kid Spider showed up and busted all our plans.
All this guy cares about is results. That's because I get results.
That'll leave a mark.
Threatened to choke my collar. That's the real hustle.
What did he do?
He's been acting as a go-between, but the rap guards are catching on.
I heard something.
Guys, over here! Come on, get up!
I knew I could do it.
Let's say the boss gets taken out, thrown in isolation. Who takes over?
Why? You looking for a promotion?
Boss gets shut down.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Nothing left for me here.
wake up! Spider's here! He won't be here for long! Yo, need backup!
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Hey! Got a body over here!
You look so peaceful, knocked out.
Gonna find you, webhead!
Your lucky day. Sorry.
I'm gonna break you in two, kid. Come out already, Spider-Man!
Yeah. What was that?
That'll leave a mark.
Come on out here, Spider-Man! All right, let's go!
Inside. There's gotta be a way inside. That gear should lift the door. Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints. That vanish. Okay. Do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa. Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
The underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure. But first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
What is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk.
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk. I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Miles, Haley texted me. Fisk's guys are attacking CJ Walker Park.
I thought I took them out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way. Don't worry about it.
Dozens would have been harmed or killed if not for the intervention of Spider-Man, New York's second hero to go by that name.
It's my home, too. I doubt that. Bye, Haley. Hope to see you again.
Fisk
is done in Harlem thanks to us. And don't say no Miles thanks to you.
Okay, you're right. We did it together. How's it feel to be Harlem's friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
Not gonna lie, pretty good.
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
Oh, that's awesome. You nervous?
Nervous? No, I mean, oh crap, what should I wear?
I don't think it matters, since it's a podcast.
What if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh my god, I gotta get ready. Bye.
All right, time to call Finn. Hope she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn, hey, we need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
If you're screwing with me... Fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay. Trinity Church. Let's go.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me! I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
Your dad brought us. To that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No. I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
She was gonna be a handful. You.
I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form,
all you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow!
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money. Okay, I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open the plaza without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Whoa. Are you okay? They were gonna kill you. Holy shit.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer? What did you find?
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. Hello?
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal.
What's up with these power outages?
Lights out for you.
There's two more ahead.
How'd we even find those two? Did Rhino track them?
No, he's just a tool. A point and shoot. An outside agent gave us their location. Seems relaxed. He's got a short fuse.
Noted. Seems to go through three different assistants all at once.
Nap time, bro.
Don't really see the point of holding Spider-Man in. You should just get rid of them.
You think they're more valuable to the company alive?
All clear in this.
Comms check, RX-22. No response. Nearest unit, check his last known.
heads up. Checking it out. You pull duty at the plaza yet? They're working overtime to get that place open next week.
Yeah, I'm on rotation coming up.
Seems like the whole future of the company staked on that place.
Knew I could do it.
Roxxon's no worse than anyone else.
Hold fast.
Running a cipher.
Okay, ready for another computer.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man. Ben, we gotta talk. Blowing up the plaza is a bad idea.
Joe is poisoning the city with an unsafe fuel source.
Yeah, but there has to be a better way.
Okay, I'm shorting the maglock. I need you to trigger the override back there.
On it. Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers. More info on Rhino.
I know he says he wants out of that suit, but let's face it, the metal onesie is the only reason anyone gives a damn about him. Just upgrade his armor. If we help him smash Kid Spider, he'll forget all about wanting out.
There's nobody this guy won't manipulate. Notes about Roxxon independent contractors.
We need an outside partner to track Tinker and Spider-Man for us. Tombstone's off the grid. Black Cat's gone straight-ish. What about the guy in the purple? What did he go by? What was his name? Oh. Yeah, he'll do.
Guy in purple? That can't be. No way. Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the raft is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage. Works every time.
My Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public...
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
No. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just Save it. Let's keep moving. They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
Hey there.
Gotta be attached to a generator. There! You've got power.
Accessing... I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They built engines for their APCs in here.
Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, think I know where you're headed.
Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Oh, crap! Laser shorted out.
Think I can reroute power.
The laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Those nodes can work, if I can find power. In the way. Nice. Webs are conducting electricity. There's a node on that crane. You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Get down!
Let's go. Almost out. That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go! Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
There's only one way out of the base.
Thank you.
have done it.
Comms check, RX-22. No response. Nearest unit, check his last known.
Take down the plaza. No one except Roxxon. You know they deserve it.
Just promise to talk it through with me, okay? I promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Then I'm gonna have to stop you. You need to start accepting that.
I'm through. Meet me in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
See you there. Looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way. What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
You like my new collar? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, be finished this!
Let's go for a ride!
We need to break his armor!
I will give you
a good death!
I think that's his sick version of a compliment!
Try and get out!
That's it!
I mean, yeah! It's shooting electricity through my body! Pretty weird!
You cannot survive this!
Sorry.
Maybe if I charge the engine.
You
did it! This Rockstron didn't plan for exploding engine blocks when they designed your new armor.
You need to put him down! Permanently!
I'm not gonna kill the guy! That's not how it works!
And that is why you
make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger said he'll shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes with her plan... Oh my god. Harlan.
You watched him die. Helpless.
Go to hell.
Dead.
Ganke, I need help.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
¿Pero qué pasó? What are you wearing?
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. And I'll screw up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling F.E.A.S.T, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
I will.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out.
Your mom texted. She's working on this building, then heading down the block to evacuate people closer to the plaza first.
You still gonna help?
Totally. Soon as I find Finn's latest new form set up.
Gonna take some time to work on music when this is all over. Ganke tracks down.